the floor here has dust from coal fire, electric welder, metal fragments, all sorts of things. Here's what happens when I pour a little water on it. Well, it almost looks like little beads of mercury or something. Droplets of water bouncing around. Some of the bigger pools of water actually form little puddles, but you get all those little fragments.